Greg only smothered it all.
Phillip's got great hands. His puck on a string zone ability means he can stick handle his way into scoring chances. Brind'Amour's not afraid to throw his weight around, guys. His truculent shooting ability gives him the edge when finishing his checks hard. Let's see if one of these players can give their team the edge tonight. I know I'll be watching. Guys, back to you.
Couldn't catch up to that pass. Anyway,
he can see much.
The Nighthawks take it along the wall. And he comes up with it. And that's intercepted by Lee. Saunders plays it along the wall. Can't get it to go. Takes it across the blue line. Takes the feed. Moves it quickly over to Pitt. 3-on-1 opportunity. Denied by the goaltender. There's the whistle as the goalie hangs on. More than half the period has expired. Still looking for our first goal. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Great pass. All alone! Scores! What a finish!
Yeah, once he gets into the clear, it's like he's so decisive on what he wants, and he puts it away for the goal.
I like the way he went about it. Nice move on the breakaway to get into the clear, and then he beats the goalie, taking advantage of a great opportunity.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. The Icebreakers gain control of the puck. The Nighthawks have it from their own end. And that pass attempt is deflected. From the wing, it's moved to center. Takes the return feed. Slides it across. Takes a shot. He scores! And that's two in a row!
Get one, you stay hungry, you want to stay on your toes. And while the defending team's back on their heels, they throw another one on the board.
This is a perfectly timed shot. As soon as the goalie drops into the butterfly, this puck is delivered right over his catching glove into the top of the net.
Faceoff here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. From one point man to another. Too much congestion blocks the shot. From center they get into the attacking area. And that's broken up. Receives the pass. Denies him, he got all of it. And it's a quick pass to Brind'Amour. Scores! That's three unanswered now.
Oh, there seems to be no way to stop them. They got one and it seemed like the